Is there a Sharon in here tonight? Is there a Sharon? Whoa. The Lord says that there's a generational blessing coming upon you, even tonight. Sharon, the Lord highlighted your name tonight, and he said there's a generational blessing, just like what Charlie preached about this morning, about the oil. There's been a crushing, but the oil is flowing. The oil is flowing. It's your season. It's your time to reap that harvest and for generations to come. Rabasata, we seal that word over you in Jesus' mighty name. Ramamasata, Rabas. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.